Our view is that it is a sign of weakness, not strength, that Russia today is forced to rely on Iran and North Korea for their military arms. If you think about it, before the invasion, Russia was one of the major arms suppliers in the world. Today, Russia can't produce enough arms to meet their basic needs, let alone be a supplier to the countries that have relied on them in the past. And in my conversations with foreign countries, when I go to talk to them about their plans to continue to participate in buying arms from Russia, they all are skeptical because they both don't think that Russia can produce enough arms, and they've also seen how Russian arms have performed on the battlefield.